Alright guys, I'm AD here with UltimateBoxBreaks.com. Brian's got me chained to the table, no food, no water, no bathroom breaks until I do all the boxes. I did a case of Certified, killed it, obviously, duh. Did a case of Optic, did even better, duh, only get better. So now, logic only states that we're going to get even bigger hits out of this Gold Standard case. We're going to do six box half case number one. With guarantees, of course, all the VIP, all the good stuff goes to you guys. Never keep anything for ourselves. Well, Brian doesn't. So we got six of these little nuggets. Dude, I don't know who was OG and who ain't. But when 2011 Gold Standard came out, we must have done 100 cases of it. Look at these little boxes I love in. All right. So let's show you guys the list really quick. Geek help for you. What kind of geek help is that, brother? Number one with the Jaguars over Houston. I like it. I like the bold move. Jake V, Chicago. Jamie R, Houston. We got D. Laredo, D. Coy, Eric P. Diaz. Is that Diaz? Holly Lama, J-Mac, HB Collections, T. Thomas, Tigga, Nick B., Stevie F., R. Ryan, Roger M., Go Ducks, Hoosier, J.C. Barfly, Nike Head, Sean John, Trent Average Joe, A. Miller, Go Blue. A. Miller, are you and your boy out here? If you are, please come stop by at some point. Ryan Millard, B. Hayes, Hooligan, Lee Man. A lot of familiar names. Appreciate it, guys. Let me slice. This is how you know it's me. I slice all at the same time. Oh, how you doing, man?
Come on, Raiders.
So wait, you have Oakland, right? Yep. Lee Man, what's up?
What's up, buddy?
I'm here with Lee Man now. I think if I pull a Raider card, he's gonna snatch it out of my hands.
What's up, fellas?
And run screaming. Say what's up to Lee Man.
What's up, guys?
In the house. It's got Oaktown Raiders. Let's all root for some Raider hits, no matter who you have. Because a couple years ago, we did a super break here. I had the Saints and the Colts, and Brian pulled, like, in front of my face, a Luck and a Breeze auto. And it was awesome. I was like, oh, I'll take those. He's like, oh, you just saved me $4 shipping. I was like,
okay.
I was like, no problem. So I think all these are numbered. So I think they'll all go out if they're all numbered. All right, so starting off with a bang, a 42 out of 49, Rocket Johnny Ross. Going to Cincinnati. That's number 5 pick, Decoy 13, 42 out of 49. Next, this guy goes to Philly, I know that for a fact. Sidney Jones at a 149 to the Eagles. Next, how about a little Zeke? At a 99, a Gold Rush Zeke. That's going to Diaz with Dallas. So a nice Zeke there. And how about a Mark Ingram 49 out of 49? And that's a special card, Lehman, because that's my badge player this year is a Mark Ingram. Last year was Corey Coleman. I forget who it was here before that. And we got a Booker at a 99, Devontae Booker. Going to Denver. And the two base cards are Spirit Animal, Taco Charlton, and Sammy Bradford, who set the NFL record for completion percentage last year, single season. Weird. So one box in and no Raiders. Are you nervous yet or no? Not really?
Yeah, because I've been on a slow streak.
He's been on a slump, dude.
On breaks, big time slump.
That means, you know how you break a slump, it'll thicken. You need to hit a big old thick Raiders patch. Oh my God, open. You wanna come crack one of these after this one?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right. Oh, so, okay.
Cincy again.
Yeah, Cincy again with a Joe Mixon.
That's it.
The RPA last box was Don Ross. Doesn't wanna focus. This one's out of 75. The guess that's good enough. 75. Marlon Humphrey for the Ravens. Golden rookies out of 149. Here's a nice patch for the Seahawks. Tyler Lockett out of 49. Oh, is this the fridge? No, it's Jordan Howard. How did I mistake Jordan Howard for the fridge? I think because Jordan Fridge used to hold the ball, like he didn't know how exactly what he was doing with it. Like he was going to maybe try to take a bite out of it. Here's a nice Landry. Out of 99 going to Miami. Here's Odell. Out of 79? That's a weird numbering. Out of 79, Odell. And an Eric Berry, one of my favorite players, out of 79 as well. All right, so now the Lee Man's going to come crack one of these. Let me bust it open for you. All right, man, all you got to do is go through the cards. Just keep them on camera. That's all. That's all you got to do. Pretty easy.
I hope you pull your own Raider card.
Got here first. Jeremy Nichols.
Who's that? Oh, McNichols.
Yep.
McMuffin.
62.99.
Whoa, oh, I thought it was black instead of green.
Mac Collins. Going to the Eagles. Oh my!
How about it?
Raiders, coming home to daddy.
I knew that he would pull his own card. I don't know if Brian has any supplies here.
And that one will go over here. That's
congrats on busting the slump. Is that AJ? Oh, Joe Mixon.
Joe Mixon and
Kieran. All right, cool.
Samaji, that guy's going to be a beast.
He lifts like a lineman, that
oh,
guy.
Oh, God, he's going to tear it up.
Pretty excited about that. Yep.
Corey Davis. Those 75 of 199. We've got a Cameron Meredith to 49, 36 of 49. And Delaney Walker, 36 of 79.
All right, what do you say? One more?
One more.
All right. Because you pulled the Raider, so you got to keep going.
Got to keep going.
I think that's the rule.
Got to keep going. You're a Giant fan. This guy looks good.
Yeah, nice.
Evan Engram, 13 of 75. This guy actually lives, him and his family live about a mile and a half from where I live.
Where is that?
Powder Springs, Georgia.
Oh, wow.
Yep, he got drafted. The camera crews and stuff were out there.
How close is that to Atlanta?
It's about 25 miles.
Okay, so
25, 30 miles.
I have a buddy who lived in Atlanta. I love it down there, man. It's a lot of fun. Big fan of the state of Georgia.
Dan Hampton.
The Hamptons.
35 of 83.
Oh, man.
Carl Lawson. The Bengals are hot.
So, wait, then Engram, he played high school ball around there then?
Yeah, he played for Oklahoma High School there at Hillgrove.
Did he play receiver or is he like quarterback? Because half these guys play quarterback in high school because they're the best.
Yeah, he was wide receiver over there.
All right.
He was pretty good. Bengals. Will Fuller.
That's a nice patch.
Sick patch.
If he could only catch.
So he had 21 of 49. Well, he has a better quarterback than him this year.
He does.
Triple patch. Joe Mixon. Joe Williams.
Cincy again.
And John Ross. So since he's lighting it up, good time to be a Bengal fan.
I got to tell you, after ripping all the packs, this is way more fun for me right now.
Jamie Collins, 39 of 49. Saints.
Rim check, all right.
Rim check. 20 of 79. There you go.
Dude, that was an incredible job. Hold your own card. Hope Brian has some supplies so you can just take that with you. I might have something in my bag. I'll look. Hey, give Lee Man a hand, everybody. I'm sure he's going to wait around for Bry to see what kind of supplies he has to take that Blackie Pop home with him. You around tomorrow, too?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yep.
You in any breaks tomorrow?
The National Treasures.
Nice. Texan says there's going to be a nice Samaje for him in the second half. So Lee Man is still, he's looking for a second hit. He's still alive in these last two boxes. Since he's in the lead with three hits. Yeah, got a Ross and a Mixon and then a double, triple patch. My fingers are just too fat to open this. It's kind of a risky move, but I've been opening them all day, so I was confident. Here we go, I like it. Corey Davis, 75, going to the Titans. That's one of the top hits, Corey Davis. North End says, give him a Steeler. How about Brian Hill for the Falcons? Not getting it done. 149. Hunter Henry going to Chargers. That's a nice four color. Godwin going to the Bucks out of 199. North End says since he has six hits. 49, Eddie Lacy going still. Let me double check. Yeah, Green Bay doesn't have him on Seattle yet. Does not have him on Seattle yet. Jabril out of 49 going to the Brownies. And a Gates, another Cincy card out of 79. All right, here's the final box. Last chance for you guys to get some living. You have the card? You have your card? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Just did not know where it was. This Brian man just ditched me. All right, let's see what we got here. This is a Wayne Gallman going to the Giants out of 99. Here, I'll put it in there so you get a better view. A Dave Wilcox out of 64. He's got the gold jacket in the Hall of Fame bust, so I can only assume he was pretty good. Whoa, I like the next card a lot. But here's another Bengals card. Jordan Willis in his workout gear out of 149, probably running the 40. Then we got a nice little Andy Luck out of 10 for Indy. Come on, focus. All right, well, it's out of 10 going to the Colts. And Evan Ingram out of 199. G-Men. And the last two base cards, a TJ Watt out of 79 and a Marlon Humphrey out of 49. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to roll through. We're going to do both breaks in one video because they're pretty quick breaks. These off the side really quick. So let me get on this iPad and finish the break. Sure. All right, and here is the roster. Are you in this one? All right. Ooh. Oh, my gosh. It hurts your back a little bit. That's
just
about it.
Just don't get it mixed up.
No, yeah. Okay. Well, we know that'll be your stack with the Bolton Cobb on top. That's a break one. Eric P. up top. Slayer Nation, love the name. Ryko, Lakeview, Roger M., Average Joe, Kerry Wheeler, the Baloney Pony, Mikey Fitz, Chipper Chip Wood. Resoluble Cal, 55, okay. Geek Help, King Daddy, William Ace Hayes, Brewer Fever, Deep Theater, Too Lit to See, Stooky, J True, J Dirt, Long 703. Busting the final break of the day. Last six gold standard.
You got it?
Yeah. Lee Man busted two boxes and pulled his own hit.
Boy.
But pulled his own hit.
Pulled your own hit?
His own Fred.
Is that even legal?
I don't know.
Is this the first half?
Yeah, that's the first half. And that's his card on top.
Okay. If you want it. I don't have any sleeves or anything on me, though. That's the only thing. Yeah. It would be safer for me, too.
Be safer if we trust the U.S. Postal Service.
No, that's definitely not.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Jazz is killing my back right now.
Round two.
Oh. I feel like I should tip you for that.
Round two.
And I hope you don't mind. I just, since these are quick breaks, I just did both.
Did you? Oh, you broke a...
Yes, I finished.
Okay, so you already showed them the
Yes,
roster.
I did. Yep,
okay,
yes,
great.
I did. Oh, I'm so in for that. Oh! You know why? Because I'm a New York guy. I'm from Jersey, Lee Man. And basically close enough to be from New York. And all I hear is all that shit about the deep dish. So we're going to put it to the test tonight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I prefer New York style, but...
I mean, who doesn't?
Well, in Chicago, right?
Yes, exactly. I'm confident enough to say, while in Chicago, let's go get some deep dish. My favorite pizza place is actually in the Jersey Shore.
Oh, yeah?
This is some weird batches right here. Look at this thing. Oh, Brian, look at this thing. Oh,
AD.
Whoa, first card of break number two.
Sorry, let me grab this.
Going to Ryko 808 with the Jaguars. What a monster's hit. That's a Fournette out of 25. Is it illegal to own exotic pets in Illinois?
It is.
We might have to put this Jaguar card. We might have to call animal control to take this card away. Because it will freaking bite your finger off.
It bites your finger off.
Here's an Artavis Scott going to Chargers. Matthew Day's going to the Browns. Carlitos of 99. Hey, the Niners on a hot streak with a little Kaepernick out of 75. Maybe you get the job, maybe not. And the two base cards are a D-Jack out of 49 and a Marshawn Lattimore of 79. Here's our man, Kenny G. Bri, did you know this? Did you know that he signs autograph Kenny G?
Yes.
That's
I've been making fun of it
all amazing.
Week long.
Yeah. Amazing. Is this a Willie Rofe? I love this. Willie Rofe, 49, going to the Chiefers. 149, DeMarcus Walker.
Can I sit down? Can I have a beer? Just 10 minutes?
Dude, we're keeping the patches pretty good. Look at this D-Jo. Out of 49. I think Lee Man and Bri are going to rip some shots of fireball. So a nice hit for the Cardinals. Dude, the 49ers out of this round have some hits. Out of 199, a C.J. Beathard. And the base cards are a Shaheen, a 49, and a Diggs, a 79. And the Niners are going to stay hot. Another C.J. Beathard. At a 75. How about the Iowa Hawkeye product making a little bit of noise? And Jamal, you know what? The Jets deserve a good pick for once. I think Jamal Adams might be the guy. He's as close to a can't-miss safety as you can draft. Ty Montgomery at 49 going to the Pack. Marlon Mack going to Indy out of 199. Shady McCoy out of 49. And the base card's a little Dougie Doug out of 49 and Matty Stafford 79. Lions and Bucks respectively. Hey, three boxes left till the end of the day. I'm just throwing things like wherever. If somebody walks around my table, I might pelt them in the side of the head with a gold piece of cardboard. Nike head, that Bellinger came out of Optic, six box, half case break, number four. Number four. And number three had two Benintendis. This is a nice Corey Davis. So is this the second one? Is this the second Corey Davis of this round? If so, Titans are doing a little bit of yard work. Get your thumb up on it. Oh, no, I didn't really touch it. It looked like it did because 2D, but I'm not really. I'll stick my fingers where they don't belong. Corey Davis. How about your Davis White going to Schmuff? Out of 149. Whoa, this is a weird little card. I like it a lot. It's a Matt Ryan out of 25. How about a James White out of 99 going to the Patriots? Scored the winning touchdown. Another Cincy hit, although this is their first one in this break. In round number one, they killed it with like six hits, and now I have another one in round number two. 20 out of 75, Jeremy Hill. Base cards, Devontae and Vic Beasley, a couple of Falcons. Out of 49 and 79. Two boxes left, and then the day, Friday of the National ends. How about Jamal Williams at a 99? Packers. And another one of the short print with the nice patches and the gold auto, a Carlos Hendo going to the Bronx. Andy Freeman makes Nike head all kinds of happy. Whoa. Whoa, dude, you gotta come here for this one. Oh. Did I pull a diamond Ray Lewis auto? Yeah, I did.
What?
A 2 out of 5 Ray. Dude, and 2 out of 5 is 5 out of 2 backwards Ray Lewis jersey number.
Oh, God.
eBay 101 of 1.
Easy.
Lee Man, eBay 101 or not? eBay 101. That thing is gorgeous. I'm gonna put that on Twitter in a minute. Who's got the Ravens? Let me look at the list.
What do you think that
fraud is worth? try. The 32nd pick, Jay Dirt, hit the case hit Ray Lewis diamond 2 out of 5. eBay 101. That isn't bad at all. And we're going to follow it up with a Deshaun Watson patch at a 199 for Houston. And we're going to follow that up with Mr. Biscuits at a 199 for the Bears. So basically, literally everyone is hitting right now. This is why you get into national breaks. You got the 32nd pick. Oh, no care. No, doesn't mind. AD will hit you. Ray Lewis. 79, Shaheen, and 49, Mike Thomas. Jay Dirt, don't hate me. I'm stealing that card on you. You're never going to get your hands on it. That's mine. Guys, this is the last box of the day. I've been here for like, I don't even know how long I've been here, but it's been an honor breaking with you guys. First time in a year. Had a lot of fun. Pulled a couple good cards. Nathan Peterman.
Hey, Nathan Peterman is first one hit away on Tyrod Taylor being the starting quarterback.
After now, we stop recording, I'll tell you what our coach told us freshman year football.
Okay.
Charlie Trippi, the Chicago Cardinals, so it goes to the Cardinals per the rules.
I might list some more gold
standard. At a 99. Bryce is going to list some gold standard because we're grooving out of here, so why not?
It really is.
Gerard Davis, Lions, 149. Newly minted Deshaun Watson and Deontay Foreman at 25. Some prime pieces in there. I like that card a lot. Texans have a couple hits. And another newly minted of Eli. No, that's not Eli. That's Davis Webb and Evan Engram. Feisty, a silly-looking quarterback in the Giants uniform. I assume it's Eli, but not easy.
You said this was one and this is two?
Yeah. Well, 3 and 4.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Solomon Thomas and Melvin Gordon. Guys, that's going to do it for me. Let me save this video, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Thanks, AD, for cracking him up. No, I'm good, man. Sign off. Tell him that you see him on the flip.
All right.
Out.
We're out of here, guys. I'm going to go eat some deep dish, maybe get up to something else, but. All right. For Bri, Chad, and Lee Man, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.